Saturday's edition of the Press Club with host Jenna Ann Gaston and Earl Busquet touched on a number of topics in the local media from June 22nd to the 26th. The murder of Cheryl Clark of Wilton's Yard headlined segment 2 of the discussion. The two hosts chose to take some time out expressing their hope that this brutal killing is not another insurgence of a second round of gang warfare in the city.
In the past, we started the year joyous at the end of the third month, having had no homicide in the first 3 months of the year. No one alive could remember such a statistic, and we were clapping hip hip hooray about that, only to have in the following month 6 murders in 5 days. And there was a lull, and we had this terrible incident. And like everybody else, I'm as concerned about what really happened.
Host Earl Busquet asked that people, however, not rush to make judgments about how, where, or who killed Cheryl Clark. He says that the people of St. Lucia are focusing on the nitty-gritty of the incident and is missing out on the bigger picture.
I'm saying that we have that tendency to spend more time thinking about how somebody got killed than the fact that nobody has a right to kill anybody. Everybody has a right to live. And I think the emphasis now has to be not on how she was killed, but the fact is that we still have people in our society who are prepared to just reduce the value of life to something where you could look at Cheryl Clark and pump innumerable amount of bullets into her.
The death of 51-year-old Cheryl Clark of Bexar Castries took place on Friday, June 26, 2015, about 12:10 a.m. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.